Grace and peace unto you one more time. It is indeed a blessing and a divine favor as we are in the closing day of our 9-year holy convocation under the theme Living by Faith. It was that easy, but God's grace and mercy has kept us that we can stand predominant and says, if it had not been for the Lord that was on our side, where would I be? I am your pastor and your friend, Dr. Bishop Shane Paisley, with my wife, Minister Carol Paisley. At this time, she will greet you. After Minister Paisley greets you, then our pastor from Jamaica, Minister J. Lo, will be praying for you.
Praise the Lord, saints.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. And those in Radio Land, may you join us in praising the Lord today. I just want to give God thanks and for the privilege that we could join you in your homes. And those of you that are here today, I give God thanks for you also. I greet you also in the holy name of Jesus. And I'm going to ask you to remember John 3:16, that for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. May God bless you, may God keep you, and I hope you enjoy our service today, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise God. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. We worship and adore you, God.
Yes,
we give you all the praise and all the honor and all the glory.
Yes,
God, we worship you this morning.
Yes,
our hearts just bow before you, God, in humble adoration.
Yes,
because God, you are wonderful.
Yes,
God, you're excellent.
Yes.
God, you're awesome.
Yes.
God, you're sweeter than the honey.
Yes.
And the honeycomb.
Yes, my God.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. So we just commit this service to you, God.
Yes.
We lay everything at your feet.
Yes.
We say, Lord, let your perfect will be done.
Yes, Lord.
Your will be done, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
Holy Ghost, take full control.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Anoint us, God.
Yes.
Because the anointing breaks the yoke of bondage and of sin. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Pour your anointing upon us, God.
Yes, Lord.
We give everything into your hands. We tell you thanks. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah, what a mighty God we serve. We have here with us, praise God, our bishop.
Hallelujah.
Our bishop that has been in the ministry with me for the past, hallelujah, 8 years. And he also is celebrating the 9-year, praise God. I want bishop to look in that camera and pray for those that are watching at this time.
Almighty Father,
Jesus,
we give you praise for a person in my life. And those of all who are in Radio Land, we lift the name of Jesus to you.
Mighty God.
We give you thanks and praise because you are God, and there is none like your Father.
Hallelujah.
So we thank you because there is no God like you.
Yes.
We thank you for sending your son Jesus who died
on
the cross.
Yes.
We thank you for his shed blood.
Thank you, Lord.
Father God, we pray for the homeless,
yes,
the people in the hospital. We give the doctors healing hands and the nurses healing hands. We pray for our home. We pray for our children for the third and fourth generation.
Yes.
And those on Radio Land, we pray for the people under the bridges.
Yes, Lord.
Give them a place, Father God. And we give you praise and we give you thanks. Father God, I thank you for my bishop. My bishop has been with me for 9 long years.
Yes.
And Father God, I follow him as I see him follow Christ. And we want to give him all the praises, give him the vision, that he may write it and we may run with it. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
To God be the glory. I want you to know this, as I'm coming even closer to you. You who have been called, you who have been chosen, I want you to understand that only God can keep you when the storm of life is raging. In Jesus' name,
amen and amen. Sit back and relax as we enter into a new service, into a new day, as Pastor Martina is about to officiate this service. In Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
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 Amen. He inhabits our praises. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen. Welcome to another day. Amen. Amen. We thank and we praise God for yet another day. Amen. We thank and we praise God for yet another day, a Sunday. A special Sunday, a fifth Sunday. In union, we're here together celebrating our 9 years. Amen.
Amen.
Holy convocation.
Amen.
Living by faith. Amen.
Amen.
I don't know about you, but I'm living by faith.
Amen.
We ask that you sit back and that you relax and that you enjoy Jesus.
Amen.
And if you're in that neighborhood, stop by. Our address is 1621 South 21st Avenue, Hollywood, Florida, exit I-95 going east. Come on down to US 1, and we are right there. Always look for the bright light. Where there's light, there's Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Under the leadership of Dr. Shane Hasley. Amen. If you want to be blessed, amen, pull your seat up a little closer if you can't come in the sanctuary, knowing that God is in the building. Amen.
Amen.
At this time, I'm going to turn it over to our praise and worship team. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on, everybody. Give God
Hallelujah.
Some praise this morning.
Hallelujah.
Give God some praise in this place this morning.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I'm gonna let it shine. It's To know that you know that you know, yes, amen. We just want to thank and praise God for our praise team this morning, amen. Amen. Knowing that Jesus is a deliverer, yes, knowing that we got to lift him up higher and higher and higher and higher, amen. We got to keep these rounds going up in Jesus' name, amen. Amen. We're going to have our opening scripture this morning, amen. Amen. As Minister Paisley come forth, you get at home, open up to Psalms 136. Amen. And I'm going to ask everybody to please stand.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen, everybody.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Today, I'll be reading from Psalms 136. So when you have found it, please say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And I'm also going to invite you to respond, for his mercy endureth forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Psalms 136. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good.
His mercy endureth forever.
Oh, give thanks unto the God of gods,
for his mercy endures forever.
O give thanks to the Lords of Lords.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him who alone doeth great wonders.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him that by wisdom made the heavens.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him that stretched out the earth above the waters.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him that made great lights.
For his mercy endures forever.
The sun to rule by day.
For his mercy endures forever.
The moon and stars to rule by night.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him that smote Egypt in their firstborn.
For his mercy endures forever.
And brought out Israel from among them.
For his mercy endures forever.
With a strong hand and with a stretched out arm.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him which divided the Red Sea into parts.
For his mercy endures forever.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let us bless his holy name.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, glory.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Oh, glory. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And made it. Hallelujah. Praise
hallelujah.
The Lord. Oh, glory. Praise
thank
the Lord.
You,
verse 14. And made Israel to pass through the midst of it.
For his mercy endures forever.
But overthrew Pharaoh and his host in the Red Sea.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him which led his people through the wilderness.
For his mercy endures forever.
To him which smote great kings.
For his mercy endures forever.
And slew famous kings.
For his mercy endures forever.
Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, glory. Glory. Hosanna. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bless his holy name. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
Shion, king of the Amorites.
For his mercy endures forever.
And Og, the king of Bashan.
For his mercy endures forever.
And gave their land for an heritage.
For his mercy endures forever.
Even an heritage unto Israel his servant.
For his mercy endures forever.
Who remembereth us in our low estate.
For his mercy endures forever.
And has redeemed us from our enemies.
For his mercy endures forever.
Who giveth food to all flesh.
For his mercy endures forever.
Who give thanks unto the gods of heaven.
For his mercy endureth forever.
Here ended the reading of God's holy word. God, remember, God's word is alive. Let it come alive in your lives.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
For his mercy. Endured forever. For his mercy endured forever and ever and ever and ever. We're going to ask that you come on in. 1621 South 21st Avenue, Hollywood, Florida 33020. And if you would like to write our bishop as well, he accepts letters. Amen. Because sometimes we want to talk to the bishop. Amen. If you want to reach out to him and you want to give him a call, 561-800-5202. Because sometimes even though we see the broadcasting and right then we might need a fix. Amen. We need a connection. We need to be connected with somebody that's connected with the true vine. Amen. Amen. So feel free to give him a call. Amen. 561-800-5202. Amen. Bishop Shane Paisley, our pastor, our teacher, our leader.
Yes.
He watches over his sheep. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. He's a man that loves his flock. Amen.
Yes.
He pushes us.
Yes. Amen.
To do that, what the Lord says. Amen.
Amen.
What a mighty God we serve. I don't know about you, but I'm happy Amen. To be here celebrating with my friend, my pastor, him and his lovely wife. Amen. 9 years. Amen. He's been through the storm. He's been through the rain. But by faith, he's still standing. Amen. Come on and give God a praise. Faith of a mustard seed. Amen. That's just like a dot. You got to have that faith, and that's now faith, amen. We got to have just a little bit of faith, amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
We're going to have a prayer led by Pastor Douglas.
Amen.
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 And we're going to ask the mothers to please come forth. Mother Lynn, Mother Edwards, amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
Praise
you, and Mother
Jesus.
Doctor.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
We need prayer all the time. Yes. We need the blood of Jesus.
Yes, amen.
All over our lives.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Just a little bit of faith.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
A little bit of faith and a whole lot of prayer.
Amen.
Amen. And a whole lot of Jesus. And when you combine all those things together, amen. It's a mighty, mighty force.
Amen.
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 Praise God.
Praise
the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, church.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Give him glory this morning.
Glory.
He deserve it.
Praise
give God the glory this morning.
Praise
he woke us up this morning and spotted us on our way. We didn't do it. He did it. Every time we take a breath, it's not ours. We're using it.
Amen.
So give him the glory this morning. If you got breath in your mouth, give him praise this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you today, Lord God, for being God all by yourself in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit, Paracletos, come in this house and have your way in the name of Jesus. Touch each and every one, Lord God. Holy Spirit, cover the land, cover this house. Touch every man, woman, and child that exists upon this planet. Touch and change and rearrange something in their lives for the glory and the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you today. Hallelujah, Jesus. Father, we thank you, Lord God. We ask you to keep the man of God, the angel of this house.
Amen.
Strong and mighty and tall in you, Father. Stretch out in him even more, Lord God. Touch his companion, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Father. Take him into deeper depths and higher heights,
Lord God.
Touch each and every one, Lord God, that's under his ministry, Lord God. Change and rearrange us all for your glory, Lord God. Touch our lives in a mighty way, Lord God. Cover this planet, Lord God. Jesus, you went on the cross for everybody. Everybody, you went on the cross and you shed your precious blood, Father. And we ask you, Lord God, to touch the land, Father. Change and rearrange for your glory in the name of Jesus. Have mercy upon us, O God, according to your loving kindness. According to the multitude of your tender mercies. Blot out our transgressions and wash us thoroughly our iniquities. And clean us of our sins, Lord God. For we acknowledge our transgressions as ever before thee. And against thee, Father, we have only done evil in thy
Lord,
that they will have mercy upon us, Lord. Father, change us, Lord God.
Yes, Lord.
Create in us a clean heart and a real new, a right spirit in us, Lord God. Father, have your way in us in the name of Jesus, Father. Clean us and purge us with heaven, Father. Make us whiter than snow, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, Father God. Help us, Lord God, to seek your face even more, God. Help us to get out on our faces, Lord God, and seek your face, Lord God. Not your hand, Father, for your glory, Lord God. Father, because this country, Lord God, this world, Lord God, we're living in the last days, Lord God. Father, we ask you, Father, to have mercy, Father. Your grace is sufficient forever, Lord God.
And we thank you, Jesus, Father. We thank you so much for being a loving and a keeping and a merciful God.
Yes, Lord.
You are Jehovah Jireh.
Yes.
You are Jehovah Kenisi. You are Jehovah Rapha. You are Jehovah Shalom. You are Jehovah Kenisanu. You are Jehovah Shiri. You are Jehovah Shammah, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you for being God all by yourself.
Yes, Lord.
And we love you and thank you for being the love and the keeper of our souls.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
I was taught that when the mothers come together, amen, united and one in Jesus' name, that it's power. Amen. That it's a powerful connection when the mothers come together to pray for the church. Amen. Amen. We're going to ask Minister Ann Latimer to please come up and pray for our youth.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Thank you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah this morning. Hallelujah in the house of the Lord this morning. I don't hear say hey somebody. Hallelujah. Let's give him some praise this morning. Let's glorify his name this morning. Let's just magnify his name. Hallelujah. Oh, great and gracious God. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Abba Father.
Hallelujah.
Oh, great and gracious God, and I come before your presence this morning, God. Lord, I bring our youths to you, God. I bring our youths to you in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray, God, that you will cover our youths, God. Keep them from harm and danger in the mighty name of Jesus.
Cover them,
God, from these senseless killing and murders in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray, God, you use our youth in the mighty name of Jesus to go there for you, God. Oh, yes, God. Yes, God. Create that organic evangelism in them in the mighty name of Jesus. So they can go there, God, and say, thus says the Lord, oh God, God said.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, God. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, God.
Yes, God. Use them, God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let them decree and declare that Jesus is Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, Jesus. Yes, God. Bring our. Yes, God. Yes, God. Bring Jesus. Bring Jesus back into our school, God.
Cover them, Jesus.
Cover them, God.
Cover under the blood.
Cover them with your blood, God.
Yes, Lord.
Cover them, God. Protect them, God.
Hallelujah.
Keep them, God.
Yes, Lord.
Order the steps, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Open their eyes and their ears so they can hear your voice, God. And that of the stranger they will not hear, God.
Yes, Lord.
Draw them in, God. Draw them in. Draw them in.
Yes.
Use them, God, for your glory, God. Use them for your glory in the mighty name of Jesus. The youth of this church, God. I pray for the youth of this church.
Yes, Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Use them, God. Fill them up, God. With your word, God. Draw them to you, God. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. Only you alone can do it for them, God.
Yes, Lord.
Only you alone can move them, God.
Yes,
from the situation that they in, God.
Yes, Lord.
Only you alone can give them clearance, yes, God, from being hurt from and being hurt, God, from the weapons of warfare. Jesus, cover them, God. I pray that you cover them with your glory, God. Oh, with your love, God, with your blood, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, and use them for your glory. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And I just want to say blessings to Bishop this morning.
Oh, yes, Lord.
As he celebrates his 9-year convocation this morning. 9 years is completion. It is completion. You know, after completion comes a new beginning. We thank you, God, for what he's about to do in this holy place, God. What he's about to do in Greater Faith City, God. I thank you, God. I thank you, God, for our whole Jesus, for our bishop and our first lady.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, Jesus, continue to watch over them and bless them and keep them in a mighty way. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen. I believe that.
Children. Amen. Praise God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
I believe that the children are the future of the church. Amen. Like the songwriter says, I believe that the children are the future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. This is where they get their education, right here. This is what's going to carry them through. Amen. Because without the Spirit of Christ, they're going to be lost. Amen. Amen. It's almost time for us to eat. You know,
amen, amen.
We can sing, we can shout,
yes.
But unless we hear a word from God, our work is in vain. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
We got to be ready. Are you ready?
Amen.
Amen. We're gonna have a special prayer. Amen. We're gonna ask Bishop Martin to please come stand.
Amen.
We're gonna ask Pastor Daniel to please come stand.
Amen.
We're gonna ask Pastor Banks to please come stand.
Yes.
And we're gonna ask Pastor Campbell to please come up and pray for Pastor, our pastor,
Amen.
Bishop,
yes.
Dr. Yes. Shane Paisley.
Amen.
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 Bishop, Dr. Shane Paisley. Amen. See, Bishop needs encouragement too. I'm going to ask the three of you to stand in solidarity. Amen.
Amen.
And I'm going to ask Pastor Campbell to come up here.
Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Because when we are united, amen, we are powerful in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Giving respects to the Holy Spirit, which is the head of my life.
Yes.
And to each and every member in their respective places.
Yes.
Our bishop, the first lady.
Yes.
We cover you in prayer.
Yes.
And we plead the blood of Jesus over this congregation this evening.
Yes.
Most gracious and everlasting God, our heavenly Father. Father God, we come before you right now, Jesus, giving you thanks, God.
Yes.
Just saying thank you, God, for all that you have done, God.
Yes.
Father God, we give you praise, honor, and glory, oh God.
Yes.
Father God, right now we ask you, Jesus, to cover our bishop, oh God.
Yes.
Give him renewed strength, Jesus.
Yes.
Father God, right now in the name of Jesus, no weapon formed against him shall prosper. As he preached the word, we come against every warlock. In the name of Jesus, Satan, we rebuke you right now, and we command you to take your hands off of God's property. Right now, in the name of Jesus, we plead the blood of Jesus over the airwaves right now. Anybody under the sound of our voices right now, in the name of Jesus, we plead the blood of Jesus, and we call for deliverance through the word of God that he's going to preach, that it would instill in us, oh God. Oh God, faith, oh God. Good morals, God. That we will stand on your word, Jesus. Father God, some heart, oh God, will be edified, God, and you will be glorified, God. Strengthen him, God. Strengthen him, God, like you've never strengthened him before, Jesus. Father God, we call for the host of heavenlies right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, we plead your blood, Jesus. We say, cover him, God. Cover him right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Cover him in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. What can wash away our sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. What can make us whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Father God, right now, we give you thanks right now, God, as we bring forth, oh God, the man of God, to deliver your word, the meat of the word, in the name of Jesus, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' mighty name.
Nobody.
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 Can nobody do me like Jesus?
Can nobody do me like Jesus?
Nobody.
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 Can nobody do me like Jesus?
Can nobody do me like Jesus?
Can
need as we welcome Dr. Bishop Shane Paisley.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
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 Give me praise one more time.
Hallelujah.
I'm so glad.
Yes, Lord.
I'm a part of the family of God. Oh, I'm washed in His fountain. Oh, I'm cleansed by His blood. Oh, I'm joined with Jesus.
Hallelujah!
I've traveled. His love, but I'm so glad.
in vanity and pride. Caring not what the believer knows it was for me that had mercy, there was grace, and grace was free. Pardon, there was multiplied to me. There, my burden sought for liberty. Hallelujah. For with God, nothing the text. And Mary arose in those days and went into the hill country with haste into the city of Judah.
Yes.
And entered the house of Zechariah and saluted Elizabeth. And it came to pass that when Elizabeth heard the salutation of Mary, the babe leaped in her womb. And the Lord said, you need connection. The reason why there is nothing happening, sometimes we have the wrong team. We have the wrong people. We're married to the wrong person. We go to the wrong places. We get the wrong job. We hook up in the wrong direction. But when you get connected, look at your neighbor, so you got connected. You gotta be connected. When you get connected, there is a leaping. There is a shifting. Yes, sir. There is a shaking. There is a stirring. What you need is connection. Supernatural connection. Divine connection. The right connection. The right place at the right time. Knowing the right people. We got to ask the Lord, lead me, Lord. And I will follow. Anywhere you open up the door, let me meet the right people. In this season, God, I've meeting so much losers. So much doubters, so much hypocrites, so much bad-minded people, so much conniving people, so much depressive people, so much Jezebel, so much hell and terror, but God is getting you ready to meet the right connection. Let me hear this, somebody. You're about to meet Elizabeth, because Elizabeth has a connection for you. You don't hear me, somebody. But you got to travel. You got to ask the Lord to give you the searchlight, to search in the spirit, to get in the spirit, and ask the Lord, who do connect with me, Lord? Who do I have that have the same mind, the same spirit, saying the same word, believing the same faith, having the same goal, maximizing the same potential, walking in the tenacity and the audacity as Esther and said, if I perish, I'll perish. So notice, Mary met with Elizabeth. They were cousins, so they knew each other. They were young children. But over the years, there is a shifting and a change. Tell somebody, there's a change. Hallelujah. Something and a change. Even when folks know you for a long time, you can't get too familiar with everybody. Hallelujah. You gotta treat everybody right, but you can't get too familiar. Because back in Jamaica, they said familiarity breeds contempt. When you play with puppy, puppy will lick your mouth. So now here is Elizabeth and Mary. And though they were cousins, and they respected each other, they understood the authority in which each other walk. So when they meet each other, they don't gossip, they don't talk foolishness, they don't waste time, they get connected in the things that concern the king, because they have one mind, one destiny, one purpose. They were on a mission to bring the kingdom of God in the earth. Tell somebody, I can't do my own thing, and I cannot be disguised. Do not try to detour me from my mission, because I am on a mission. Notice the Bible says, that there was a leaping. Leap because of joy. Leap because of communication. Leap because God's perfect will is now being manifested in the earth. Leap because manifestation is about to come to the place of future, hallelujah, destiny. Leap because you are in the right obedient place where God wants you to be. When you are not walking in obedience, everything you do gonna go wrong. But when you're walking in total obedience, things gonna make you smooth. Joy is gonna come. Peace is gonna come. Happiness is gonna come. For he said, I will keep in perfect peace. Whose mind is stayed upon thee? You can say your mind upon Jesus. You can talk like your mind upon Jesus. ears have not yet heard, neither of it entered the heart of men, what God is about to do. But you got to look by faith. Walk by faith and not by sight. Almighty God, Mary could not see John, but she understood that she's about to meet, hallelujah, the forerunner, the person that is going to prepare the way. So Mary was very patient, and she rushed with enthusiasm. She rushed with passion. She rushed with a dream. She rushed with a goal, because she knows that she's going to divinely connected to the true vine. She understood that as she moved towards destiny, destiny is going to move towards her. She understood, praise God, that the divine connection is going to bring forth fruition, multiplication, the strength of the Messiah. There will be a shifting and a lifting. There will be elevation. Oh, there will be notarization. There will be authority, for the kingdom of God is coming in its fullness. Line upon line, precept upon precept, John is about to run ahead of Jesus. Notice, none of them try to outdo each other, because they understood their divine assignment. When you understand that you are John and you are Jesus, you are Mary, you are Elizabeth, you stay in your lane.
Yeah.
competition.
Come on, Holy God.
It was a spirit of completion.
Yeah.
Hello, somebody. I can't compete with you. I can't talk like you. I can't preach like you. I can't run like you. So I'm going to complete you. I'm going to be with you. I'm going to support you and see what God will do for you. Jesus is Lord. Look what happened. Look what happened in the 42nd verse. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Yeah.
Some